Alright, we're going to do a quick burn time video on the wax fireball starter. Just give you a little idea of how it can go. You can light these either with a ferro rod or with a regular lighter. We're going to do the lighter just for purposes of time. And here we go. Alright, so as you can see, roughly 7 minutes of burn time. Still going a little bit. There we go. Roughly 7 minutes of burn time when you cut it in fourths. Cut it in half, you can get about 10 minutes. And if you just cut the little slice into it, you can get about 15 minutes with just that little wax-coated cotton ball.